On Saturday, the second annual CHaD East-West All-Star football game will take place at UNH in Durham. If you're not sure what CHaD is all about, here are two players that know all too well. They're this week's hometown heroes.
The CHaD East-West All-Star football game is about celebrating some of the top senior football players in the state while raising money for a great cause, the Children's Hospital at Dartmouth. Each year, several players on both sides have personal experiences with CHaD, but none more so than Mitch Frick and Nathan Grevior of Team West. Mitch is a wide receiver from Hollis, Brookline, who was once told by doctors he would never play sports again.
The winter of my eighth grade year, I broke my leg playing hockey, and I developed compartment syndrome. And so I had to be sent to Dartmouth Hospital, where they did 8 surgeries.
As for Nathan, childhood illnesses led to bilateral hearing loss. His parents wanted the best treatment available, so they took him to CHaD.
It was a great experience. All my doctors always knew my name when I walked in. I mean, this year was a lot of help from Nancy Venti. She's one of the people that works in the education department.
Nathan says he doesn't play offense because he can't always hear the snap count, but otherwise he does just fine. No sports in his future, but he'll attend Montana State University next year. Mitch obviously hasn't had any problems with his leg. In fact, he'll play baseball at RIT next year. For that, they're both thankful for CHaD, and they're excited to give back.
No one wants to lose, but I really am glad I get to help CHaD out.
To give back to CHaD after what they've done to me, after what they've done to all the kids that they've helped, it really means a lot to me.
If you're still wondering what Saturday's football game is all about, look no further than Nathan Grevior and Mitch Frick, this week's hometown heroes.